In Bitcoin, changes to the protocol come in the form of BIPs or Bitcoin improvement proposals. And these can be changes in the network protocol, block, or transaction validation, or anything affecting interoperability. And this is a way the community votes on changes that they want to support. There are three types of BIPs: standard, informational, and process. A standard BIP is an actual update or change to the protocol, and this is how the ecosystem changes and all miners vote on. Informational BIPs are more so guidelines on how people should do things in the future, but it doesn't change the protocol. An example of an informational BIP would be a BIP talking about how to run a mining pool. And the last BIP, process BIPs, are specific things that should be done as well as best practices. The first BIP was by Amit Taki in 2011, and it was actually a BIP to make BIPs. Miners vote on BIPs by including a reference to that BIP in the block that they mine.